Firebirds have been decimated today. They have 7 players left. Welcome to match number 5. Oh, my. Well, right now, ladies, it's a win. You keep playing. Lose, you work. And then you go home. So what do you want to do? We'll soon find out what the birds want to do. Trailing 1-0. Where's the scores here? I don't see the scores. Ah, they're over there. Over there somewhere. Okay. Nothing. I haven't checked with Vegas, but they said that the Firebirds were 8-point underdogs in this first set. So the other team's favored by 8, which means I'm already down $100 today. Should I be a stupid gambler and try to win it all back? That's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to bet 200 on this match that the birds can get this thing less than 8. Right now it's 4-1. She killed that one, didn't she? 5-1. Now they got 5. I think it's 5-2. Birds are trailing 5-3. Come on, birdies. Come on, birdies. There we go. Oh, they kept it alive. They saved us on that one. 6-3. Come on, birds. Come on, birds. Tweet, 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 tweet. Pinball off there. Wow, 7-3. Come on, Let's go, let's go. Here we go, birdies. Here we go, birdies. It's 11-3. Firebirds this year with them sets up that high. That's good. That's some good work, ladies. It's 11-4. I guess I'm looking for a 7-11 here, so let's score three in a row. Right now the birds are trailing by seven. One at a time, one at a time. Yeah, Nikita, nice job. Hey, they just flipped them up 12, but, oh well, I guess they're a little slow on the score there. What? Oh, they gave them that point. 12-4. So much for the 7-11. Take it, 13-5. Birds trailing by eight. Fourteen six. Come on, birds. Already trailing by nine. Let's cut it to a five-point lead. Four straight points here, birdies. 15-6. Come on, birds. Okay. Here we go. Good, good, good. Good effort, Iris. Ooh, somehow we got a point there. I don't know how. Did they give it to us? They did. Take it. Oh, nice. Nice, 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 Kate. Wow. Oh, well, 16-7. Come on, birds. Come on, birdies. 17-7. It's negative 10, ladies. In well placed, 17-11. I think. Here we go, birds. Here we go. Tweet, tweet. Here we go, birds. Here we go. Tweet, tweet. And a one up. And a two up. And a three up. That'll work. Birds trailing 17-9. Okay, ladies, 19-9. Let's not let them get to 20 for a while. Okay, here we go. Oh, wow, Mox, nice. 19-10. We're in double digits. That's wonderful. 19-10. to 10. Uh-oh. Come on, girls. We can take this thing. Let's go. Starts right now, one at a time. 22-10. Come on, birds. Catching them set two, ladies. Come on. Okay, birds coming in for set number two. Got to try to force a tiebreaker. And Vegas is not respecting the birds, undermanded birds today. They've set our opponent as a 14-point favorite. Wow, 14-point favorite. That's the worst. The birds have been favored in a match, or underdogs in a match this year, and I'm losing big time money. I'm down $600, I think. So you know what, I gotta win it all back. I'm putting $700 on the birds that they will not cover the 13-point spread. Come on, birds, you're playing with my money. Birds are trailing 3-0. Take it, 3-1. Nice serve. Four to one. What, Caitlin, what did you say? Nice save, Jess. Wow, we'll take it. That gets a say yes to the Jess. All right, birds trailing 4-2. All right, Mox, here we go. Hey! Absolutely. Nice. Oh, nice. Come on, birds, we're still in this thing. We're going to cut it to three or we're going to give them a 5-point lead. I guess we're going to give them a 5-point lead. 8-3. Keep touch, birds. Got to get this point, birds. Come on, birds. Here we go. This net because I can rest my arm in it and I don't have to support my arm after five games of volleyball. All right, birds, let's cut this thing to 6. 3 points now. It's 9-5. Here we go, birds. Here we go. 9-6. Keeping it close, girls. Keeping it close. Come on, birds. Tweet, 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 tweet. Tweet. 10-7. Let's keep it away from number 6 over there. Nope. We got our first second Slurpee of the day. It's 7-11. What? Come on, ladies. They haven't flipped the score yet. Maybe it's only 13-8. We'll take the gift, 13-9. Come on, let's cut it to 3, Mox. Go on. Some smoke on that one, 13-10. Wow. Ooh, just missed. 15-10. Come on, birds. Let's get this one, birds. 16-10. Big point here, girls. Come on, girls. Alright, we'll take the gift. 16-11, cut it to 5. tweet, 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 tweet. Ace, 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 16-12. Nice serve. And with that, the Birds have covered the spread. They were, 13-point underdogs? And now the worst they can lose is by 11, if I'm doing my math correct, which means I broke even. Actually, I won a little for the day because I added a little extra to that last bet. So thank you, girls. Oh, yeah. 19-15, and I'm going home. Jessica can eat dinner tonight. Because I won some cash. 19-15. Can we cut it to three, Birds? Please, Birds, please. Come on, Birds, cut it to three. Here we go, Birds. Here we go, Birds. You cut it to three. 19-16. Dare I say, can you cut it to two, Birds? Timeout. Down. Getting who? Her and is she just hanging with Swicky? Come on, girls, we need this point to cut it to two. Nice, nice. Ah, good effort. 20-16. Okay, ladies, if we get this point, we got a shot at winning the set. If we don't, we're done. That's my prediction. Short roofs here. That was out. All right, let's make them pad. Well, they saved us on that one too, so even breaks. 21-16. I think that's going to be, that's all she wrote, ladies. So prove the big mouth wrong. Let's come back and score five straight on these guys. 21-16. Slow with the whistle there. 22-16. Sounds like I got an owl behind me. Point coming up. That was a long day for the Birds today. Now they're going to have to work. But hey, we're only playing. We're decimated. We only got seven players today. So it was a good effort all around by the Birds. Got some good practice in today. Looks like we corrected some of our serving issues late in the day. And have a safe trip home, Birds. 25-16. See you on the next one.